So, basically, I realised that I've got a load of car mates that have got really nice cars, and I've decided that I'm going to start filming them. So, if you can listen, hear one in the background. Yeah, this thing's pretty insane. I absolutely love it. And here it is here. That's what we're filming today. So, this is Tom Haskell. Say hello.
Hello guys, how are we doing?
And he's the owner of this beautiful ST225. So, tell us a bit about it, Tom.
So, I got this car from Bone Stock, Hammond Car Company. Literally nothing done to it whatsoever. If we go and take it for a start, got the hydro dip engine bay, which
looks very nice.
It's one of the more tasteful mods, I would say.
Yeah.
But then everything else just make a little bit more power, make it breathe. Of course, got the self-mix sticker.
Oh, of course. Got a ret.
Tried to keep it colour coded for the car, trying to go blue purple thing.
Yeah, it's a good theme.
Best thing, the guys have done this, Genki Customs.
Yeah.
Obviously mapped by Hypertune themselves, where Adam goes.
No better place to go. Let's be honest, Hypertune are the best place. Probably going to start tuner wars now, but hey-ho. So, what's it running?
So, at the moment, it's only conservative, so I need to do a few more bits to it. It's only around 270, 280, but...
It's not too bad, still...
It's nice power for the road.
Yeah.
It's nice power for the road. Makes a great noise.
Yeah, it does. It does. You'll have already heard it, but yeah. We get to do its party trick, shall we?
stuff second hand, but it's brand new.
Yeah.
And first, well, one of the first things I did was the airframe induction kit and the springs, all brand new.
Okay.
And it was second hand because, mate, just the guy who was selling them just didn't have a use for them anymore, so he just wanted rid of them.
Yeah, I mean, you get a lot of them for them, so just sign what's off, even if they're brand new. I could probably buy brand new parts if they've just been sat there in still little box and all that kind of stuff, but I'm more of a, if it's not from the factory or whatnot.
Yeah, I can understand that, because, you know,
£50 every single time. So it's about a 60-50 litre tank.
set, yeah.